Hello everyone, my name is Ian Weinberg, and I'm a solutions architect at AWS. Today I would like to share with you some information about a feature in AWS Web Application Firewall, WAF for short. This feature is called Account Creation Fraud Prevention. Account Creation Fraud Prevention is a fraud control feature of AWS WAF. This is a managed protection that is designed to prevent creation of fake or fraudulent accounts. Fraudsters use fake accounts to initiate activities, such as abusing promotional and sign-up bonuses, impersonating legitimate users, and carrying out phishing attacks. These activities can lead to several direct or indirect costs, such as damaged customer relationships, reputational loss, and exposure to financial fraud. Account creation fraud prevention protects your account sign-up or registration pages by allowing you to continuously monitor requests for anomalous activity and automatically block suspicious requests based on request identifiers and behavioral analysis. This is similar to the AWS WAF Fraud Control Account Takeover Prevention feature that protects sign-in pages against credential stuffing and brute force attacks. You can deploy AWS WAF Fraud Control at the network edge to protect Amazon CloudFront, Application Load Balancer, and other supported integrations. Adding the protection of account creation fraud prevention is a fairly simple and straightforward process. You add it just like you would any other managed rule group in AWS WAF. The first step in setup is to add the account creation fraud prevention rule to an existing ACL rule set. We can find it under AWS Managed Rule Groups. Toggle the Add to Web ACL radio and then click the Edit button that appears. The first option available allows us to choose which web requests this rule will apply to. Here we can choose to inspect all web requests or create a scope down statement. After that, we need to input information about your account creation process. You will need to know the path of your registration page and the path that account creation post requests are made to. These essentially work as scope down statements. It is important to note that the account creation process must use a post request. Next, we will define the payload type. In this example, we will be using JSON. Additionally, we need to provide optional information about various fields in the request for deeper inspection. Username, password, and email have their own fields, whereas address and phone are text fields allowing for entry of multiple inputs from the request. The last step is defining rules for requests based on the findings of the account creation fraud prevention system. And then click Save. Once set up, account creation fraud prevention does provide visibility and monitoring, so you are aware of its finds and can respond to them according to your business needs. AWS WAF best practices for account creation fraud protection include: use scope down statements whenever possible, run less expensive rule groups and those that block traffic first. And if you are running AWS Bot Control or AWS Account Takeover Protection rules, we recommend they come before Account Creation Fraud Protection rules.